half a second, and it'll surf that little wave that is produced, right? So the being hydrodynamically designed certainly helps. But a newborn killer whale, only hours old, can still do 150 kilometers a day by drafting the adults that swim around it. It's like a little master surfer, only a couple of hours old.
Oh, that went cool.
The name killer whale is so unbelievably misleading. You know, we would sail the seas.